wash run after you push the bushing on, or it won't be sitting on there correctly. Make sure it's all sitting right. Finicky. Okay. Excuse me. So if you don't put that bushing on first, then slide the washer on, and then the blade, it can come out of where it's supposed to be sitting. You'll end up with some play. You'll kind of see it expanding when you open and close it. This sitting good. Reprofiled the edge. Got it nice and sharp. Awesome knife. The SATU Grayman knives. All ready to go. Thanks for watching.